great legacy from the Kazan Universiade with two venues used at the recent FINA World Championships. And again, former Universiade competitors performed well at the World Championships. This was Jenny Johansson's race. At the Belgrade University Games in 2009, she'd finished fifth in the 50 meters breaststroke. In Kazan, she became world champion. Hungary's Laszlo Shay has shone at the University Games and on the world stage. He got three gold medals at the 2011 Shenzhen Universiade. And this summer, at the FINA World Championships, he added one gold in the 50 meters butterfly and another silver and bronze medal too. The Hungarian swimmer confirming that a Universiade can be an excellent stepping stone up to the very top.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.